Okay, this is our setup for measuring MACVT. In this setup, you can see there is a black plate here and there is a test plate here. You have to measure the MACVT of this test plate. Okay, so for the experiment to start, first you have to ensure that all the mains and all the switches are off position. Okay, this dimer state are also in zero position. So I have already switched on the mains, so you can see that light is on. What I will do is now I will switch on the panel. Okay, you can see all the electricity supply in the panel is on. Now then you have to set the test plate heater input by the dimer state to a range of 40 to 100 volt. So you can see that we have two dimer state here. One is test plate heater input and another is for black plate heater input. Let us say we will adjust this to a volt of 40 to 100. Now, then we have to set the black plate heater input to a volt, at least 2 volt above the test plate. So let us say if I adjust the volt here to 50 volt, I have to adjust at least to 52 volt in the black plate. Okay, after that we have to wait for at least half an hour and observe the difference in temperature of the black plate and the test plate. Then we have to adjust the heater input of the black plate to make both the temperature reading same. Now the thing is, you will see the temperature reading in here. Okay, these are the thermocouple reading 1 and thermocouple reading 2, like this. 1 and 2, you can see. Now here are two thermocouples are fitted in the body, that is, one is here in the black plate, another is here in the test plate. So this two thermocouple reading will be getting in here, that is the temperature reading. Okay, now we have to wait for half an hour, then you have to see, you have to adjust the this one black plate heater input. We have to adjust such that the sensor reading is same. Okay, that means this temperature reading is same. Then we have to wait for 5 minutes every time after changing the black plate heater input, and then again change the input if it is required. At the same surface temperature, we have to note down the reading of voltmeter and ammeter. See, if we adjust this knob to the test plate side, we'll get the reading here, voltmeter and ammeter. And if we adjust to the black plate side, we'll get the reading of voltmeter and ammeter of the test plate. Okay, so you have to note down the reading of voltmeter and ammeter and the temperature sensors. Okay, now what you have to do, if you can focus here, you have to note down those observations here. Okay, in the observation table, what is the voltmeter reading, what is the ammeter reading of the black plate, and what is the test plate volt reading, ammeter reading, and what is the temperature. Okay, this is 1, this is 2, and this is for ammeter. Then after that, the heat input again we can find out by V into I, that is power. Okay, formula from electrical knowledge, electrical engineering knowledge, we can know that, we know that V into I is the power. So heat input, that is work done per time, will be the heat input here. Then with the help of this formula, we can find out what is the MACVT of the surface. Okay, sorry, MAC power of the surface. Now if we find out the MAC power of the surface, we know that MACVT is the ratio of, see in this formula, MACVT is the ratio of MAC power of a surface by MAC power of the black body. Okay, by using this formula, we can find out what is the MACVT of a particular surface. Okay, after completing the experiment, you have to ensure that you turn this knob to the extreme left, that is 0, you switch on this and you switch on the means. Okay, thank you.